Last night it was Reno 9-1-1 for Hawaii. Colt Brennan played only a couple of snaps. Luke Lippincott, the 5-yard run. Wolf Pack take the lead. But then Daniel Kelly, 45-yard field goal to win the game. It's good. Chris Ault called the timeout just before it.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh, we've seen that before. So, Guts. Kelly has to go back out from 45 to keep the Warriors perfect. Boom. Money.
Right down the
middle.
Boom.
Knocks it through. Hawaii, 28-26. Two more games to go, both at home, Boise State and Washington.